Okay, we've got a sparkler bomb that Joshua made on the River Murray near Cobram. And it's just about ready to take off. It's in a tennis ball, packed in. Let's see what happens. That would have to be his best one yet. Okay, sparkler bomb number two ready for liftoff. See what happens. Just about ready to take off. Sparkler bomb in a tennis ball. What are they teaching these kids in school?